Money wasn't always there and you were just a single parent. I still can't understand it, and I could never imagine how you managed to feed 2 miles even when we were on welfare. So let me give a shout out to you and all the single moms and dads, of course. Let me take you back to 1981, in the year that I was born, when a mother had a son. It wasn't easy back then, in the time that it was wrong that you didn't have a husband, but you had to raise a baby boy. Yeah, you had to raise a son. I'm so glad that you stepped up. Nowadays I would be gone, I could end up on a doorstep, in a dumpster, I'd probably end up in a home.
I just wanna thank you, you're the love of my life, and I wouldn't be here without you. You're always by my side. Now that I'm all grown up, I wanna thank you.
I used to be asthmatic, you were there and rubbed my back. And when I was afraid of heights, then you told me not to sweat. You got a job, so we could have a better life. I don't know where you find the strength, but you did it every day and night. I dropped out of school, was always getting in a fight. I think I kinda lost my way, but you never ever failed to try. You made sure I was okay, even when nobody bothered. It was all because of you, yeah, you get me out of the gutter. My world came to a halt, yet the time stood still. When they rushed you to the hospital, you were very ill. Not even 1,000 pence can describe that it was hell. There are no words that can explain what I had felt. You raised me to be a man, I'm strong because I fell. You gotta live, and I'm so glad that I can tell that I love you. I'm happy you're still with me, and I know for sure that in my heart you'll always guide me.